Hey folks, I am getting my hair cut. Tasha's gonna cut my hair with some clippers. She's never cut hair before. So this vlog, you'll see when I wake up tomorrow, you'll see what she does with my hair. But I told her that I will keep it for at least a week, no matter how, if it's bad, I'll keep it for at least a week. So hopefully she doesn't try to be too funny and I have to wear it for a week. So we'll see. You'll have to check it out on her channel. So look up Hey Ashi, H-E-Y-O-S-H-I. That's all one word, Hey Ashi. And it will be up shortly. She's gonna do her own editing for that video. So since she's cutting, she can cut her own video. So she's gonna do that. So on her channel, she'll have her first edited video. So we'll see how that goes. So wish me luck. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, hair. Okay, she's here. Gotta go. Good morning, just woke up and as promised, got my hair cut. Had to show you, there you go. She did a really good job. So I'm proud to wear this at least for a week. I might wear it more than a week. I did wake up to a disturbing email that I need to go check out once I go in there and mess with these videos real quick and share them for you guys. When I wake up, I share it on Facebook and Twitter. It automatically shares on the Garbage Disposal Facebook, but I have to manually share it on the Brandon Clark Facebook. So please follow me on the Garbage Disposal. You will get more up-to-date info on that one. I don't post everything on my regular one. Since I already have 5,000 friends on there, I can't add anybody else. So please follow me on the Garbage Disposal page. That's where I put my trip schedules and everything at. Let me get in there, share these videos real quick and see what this freaking email is about. I'll fill you in on it in a second and take it from there. GoPro, stop recording. Okay, I just checked out that other footage I just did and I had to show you in the light. There you go. You'll see Tasha later on. She's doing stuff with the house insurance and stuff like that. So I am in here on this computer. And I'm going to let you know when I know what's going on here. So let me get on this computer and I can better tell you on there. Okay, I was laying in bed here. I am going to switch over to, where was I at? Right here. No, not Bass Pro. It is some order. There, order alert. So this is what I got. And I looked in bed and I jumped up and I had to come in here. This saying I ordered a Sony Bravia TV for $5,840 and an Xbox One console for $280. I'm going to stop you there now. I already know it's fictitious because I wouldn't buy an Xbox. So people that are Xbox fans, I do not apologize in advance. Other than that, there is a fraud number right down here. You see this fraud number. If you want to write this number down, if you want to play with them, if the number's still available, I'm going to call these people and do a funny, bad acting call-in like I'm really frantic about this TV and see how long I can get them on the phone. My objective is to see how long I can get them on the phone, keep them on the phone. That is my objective. So I can help out others not get scammed. So that is my thing. So if you don't like me messing with scammers, You must be a scammer. I'm just saying. Okay. Now, let me get back to here. And I'll probably call them later on today. I have other stuff I have to do, but when I'm situated, hopefully the number's still good. Let me get back to editing and cut this off. I will talk to you guys in a little bit. Hey, Tasha is cooling off the SUV right now. She's going to drive. I'm not going to tell her that I'm trying to speed eat. Ooh, I should do it in my car. She is going to get... She's going to get mad if I speed it in her car and get it everywhere. I should do it in my car. Oh, this is not going to be good. I have to speed eat slow. I don't know. I don't know how to do that. She's going to yell at me. All right, well, if you want to see that video, it is the Popeyes bacon, cheddar, chicken, something like that. But thank you for the disposal team for letting me know. Keep them coming. I can't do all of everything that everybody suggests, but she likes Popeye's chicken, so I'm going to coax her over there to do that. And I'm going to eat the first one real quick and see, get her facial expression. So check out that video. Gotta go. Go put a stop recording. Hey, we are on our way to Popeye's. What are you going to get? Regular Popeye's chicken sandwich?
Yeah.
Okay. And we need to get gas because we came back from Oklahoma and gas was 20 to 30 cents higher in Arkansas. So I'm going to get gas here for her to fill that up. And what else we got to do? Go check the mail, that. And what else you said?
I might have to go get Jazz's laptop.
Oh, about to edit this video. And look at this.
I need to get my hard drive.
Okay, where's that at?
I need to order her a hard. Oh, at the house, that's for mail.
Oh, okay. Okay, well, she's gonna cut. She did some cutting, and now she's gonna cut a video. So, cut it out. I only have to do that because it's a habit.
No, it's not.
What's it called?
No.
What was the name? Full House. Is that Full House? Yes. What's his name? I forgot his name now.
Dave.
No, his name wasn't Dave.
His name is Dave Coulier.
No, I'm talking about the character on the video.
No, not his real name.
No. Because that's what I know.
Joey,
thank you. No, that's the one that was the suave one, wasn't it? No?
No, that's Uncle Jesse.
Jesse, okay, yeah, Jesse. Then they had the twins, blah,
John
blah.
Stamos.
Ooh, so you know that name.
Since you don't want real names,
okay, well,
anyway.
She did. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Okay, so we're gonna go Popeye's to do that. And yes, as you see, now you see the barber right here to cut my hair. She's all conceited
I'm
now.
I'm accepting appointments.
Yep, that's what she's gonna go and cut the video and put
I
her business.
I already got a second appointment booked.
Yep, bam. Yep, who's gonna do that?
Jazz
wanted
her.
Jazz, okay. So she took my client. You said my client. Wow. Okay. Tickled.
I sure am.
Okay. Well, we're going to get to going here, guys. And like I said, if you want to check out that review for Popeye's new bacon cheddar cheese with the surprise, then you will check that out. GoPro, stop recording. Okay, we've been to two Popeye's. The first one had a lot of line there, and then we figured out why, because the one we just went to closed. So we are having to drive around to find this Popeye's, so we need gas before she has to push, because I am so famished. I am unable to work. We got an umbrella so we can sit in the sun and wait for somebody to help, since she is not going to. Oh, she's faking on the phone. Oh, she's on the phone. Gotta go. She's getting some help pushing the car.
Just pulling up the front of this desk.
Let's listen. Okay, let's not. GoPro, stop recording. Hey, I am here at Popeye's in Memphis, Tennessee. I'm gonna do the bacon cheese chicken sandwich, I think, bacon cheddar chicken sandwich. I'm gonna try that out. But what Tasha does not know, I am going to do a speed challenge first and get her facial expression and maybe get some people in that's around facial expression. Maybe I might let them know what's going on and not let her know and just talk to them and like, hey, I'm about to do such and such. I don't know, but I'm about to go in here to the speed challenge and then a food review right after that of this chicken sandwich. So let me get inside and see how mad Tasha gets for me doing this. Hey, we had to switch the order up because they are just testing the bacon cheddar sandwich at Colorado or something like that. So we're not gonna be able to do that. We're doing the hot spicy, hot honey chicken. So she still doesn't know what's about to go down. She thinks it's a food review. So I'll let her do the food review after the challenge. I'm pretty sure she's not gonna do the challenge with me. So we'll see how this goes down. Here she comes. Gotta go. Hey guys, if you want to see this review, check out the, what should I name it? Because it got mixed up. It's no bacon, cheddar, Popeyes.
You put the scratch music in the end. Yeah, and so you.
Hey guys, we are at freaking Popeyes eating some honey chicken. You heard it here first. That's my microphone. Sorry, it's a better microphone. I got chewed on. That should be a good thing to do. Just go up to people with Popeyes and interview them. Say, hey, how are you doing today?
No.
No, but we're actually, speaking of chickens, when we get to the new place, we're going to get chickens again. So I had chickens in Tokyo. Ooh, that is hot. Okay. Well, she's not a professional eater, okay, folks? She just started yesterday. But we're going to check the supply over here and look at some real summer chickens. I want some big brown, just a lot of eggs. Well, summers is the ones to get, so we're there to check out.
We got our windows down, driving on the 405, sing along to the radio.
Hey, this is very rare. Look at this. To-go boxes. I'm trying to be a gentleman. And I'm gonna eat light, okay? That's what I'm doing. So take this picture, frame it, you won't see that much. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, stop recording.
We're gonna make it someday. Nothing's gonna get in our way. We will be the biggest band in town. Round and round the world we'll go. Putting on the greatest show. So make sure that you don't miss out. Just be there. We're taking our shot. Bring what you got. We're going all the way to the top. We will hear the sound of 1 million people screaming our names when we're backstage. We'll play loud, surfing the crowd. Everybody's jumping around. Yeah, that's the place where I wanna be. Going on stage, headline on a Saturday night. Gonna quit my job. Never wanna have no boss. I just wanna play my rock and roll like they do on the radio. Tommy's got brand new drums, and I still have my old guitar. And John said this next song's gonna be real good if you know what I mean. Round and round the world.
She just saw this squirrel food. And I told her, I think she is trying to attract the squirrels so somebody shoots them. Don't need squirrels. Yeah, she's looking at me like a squirrel. Yes. It's not. I'm not feeding squirrels because if she had, she'll know when she has a garden. She's gonna grab my gun and go out there and run and get my pellet gun with a scope on it, and she'll. I will see y'all. You'll watch. Get the tomato plants. You won't have any tomatoes. Like, hey, I want to make me some lasagna. Go out there, and she's gonna be mad. Farmers know. You farmers know. You people that don't have gardens and squirrels. You just don't know. I can't even talk right. It's whole agitated. Agitated. Best word for it. Okay. Okay, we are out of there. We got a little information. We'll go online and get the ones we want of the chickens, and they'll mail them to us to the local post office. So that would be very nice. I look for some man purse pants. Shorts, but they don't have but one pocket. They're like not a full purse, so I'm gonna wait on getting shorts. I think we're gonna go check the mail. And what else? I smell like chicken in here. I'm gonna keep the air on just for her. So okay, well, while she's looking, if you guys do not know, chickens, all different types of chickens, lay faster, lay slower, bigger eggs, smaller eggs, white eggs, brown eggs, speckled eggs. I'm going with Well Summer. It's a Dutch, I believe it's a Dutch breed, but they lay extra large brown eggs. I don't want to sell eggs and they're white eggs. I'm like, oh, you got these from Aldi's and you're selling them. I'm going to make sure that they are free-range chickens. If you don't know what a free-range chicken is, that's when they're not in captivity their whole life. They get to eat other stuff too, like bugs and stuff around the yard, but they get a good diet without all the extra calcium people try to feed them to get quicker eggs. I'm just gonna let it go, let it flow. That's the Beastie Boys.
I don't know.
Let it go, let the blues flow. Something like that.
Why your voice like
it? Because that's how they say it.
You forced.
No. Let it go. Let the something flow. I don't know the song. Let it go. No, but that's how the song goes. And you know now, because guess what you're going to hear? Okay, you're welcome. I'll put it in there. If she watches the video, she will know what I'm talking about. I'm going to jump off here now and let you guys know what the heck's going on later, because we don't know. We. Talk to you later. In about 2 seconds.
Yeah.
It's too late. I'm cutting it off. Go pull, stop recording. Hey, we're leaving at the light, and this is the Popeyes we was just at. The car that is at the window was pulling in. We was talking about, you might have heard her say, hey, that's a nice car, while I was talking. Well, she was being rude. Let's not get into that. But she says nice car.
Well,
she did that on purpose. She wasn't meaning to curse. It's not even funny, and if you're laughing, screw you. Okay, well, it was coming into the parking lot, and she goes, nice car. Well, that car is just at the drive-thru after we ate there, did the review, went to Tractor Supply, and got to the light. They're just getting their food.
The window.
They hope they ordered double because they're hungrier.
You
got to
do a Bojangles review. You never had Bojangles.
Is it open now?
Yeah.
Is that what you said? Because I was busy talking. See what I did there?
They lying out in the street like they're BJ's.
Well, I'm waiting. But we need to do the Southern Mountain Dew.
That's supposed to say Bojangles?
She doesn't listen to me. One of you guys, disposal team.
No, I heard you say Southern Mountain Dew, but I couldn't.
It's at Bojangles, and that's how the conversation started. See? And she says, I didn't listen to her say it was open. Like, you didn't.
You sent the picture to somebody else. On me.
Whatever. Okay.
You got a new haircut. Don't know how to act.
No. Bojangles. Bojangles, we're going to do that.
Why you popped your mouth like
that? Prove you. I didn't pop my mouth.
Yes, you did.
Why? She lied.
She was like, yes, you did.
I didn't do that. If I did, I did. I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Get that. Yeah, she's tickled.
No.
Okay, wow. There's nothing else to say right now. Flags are half staff? Why?
What happened?
I don't know. I guess.
Somebody
take a long time to get your chicken ordered, Popeye's. So.
That was not.
Oh, no, they're all up. I thought that was half.
Oh, I didn't.
That was a telephone. Yeah, wow. You saw that happen. I don't know if you saw from this camera all the way there, but the pole was lined, both of them, was lined up exactly with the telephone pole. It looked like the flag, it was halfway up. That's what she said. She's keeping her composure because she would flip out. She doesn't like that laugh.
At all.
She knew she was on camera, so she was being different.
No, I was trying to get over in traffic.
Oh, yeah? So next time I can laugh when you're trying to get over, I know when to do it.
I'm going
to
do like how your mamas do when you're doing something in the car.
You need that shirt that Preston has. You need that shirt that Preston has. Corey Styles' son. He got him a shirt. It says Joypad right here. It says, I am great at pushing buttons. And he thought it meant the game. And Corey's like, no, you missed the point there. You don't even know it. But it says, I'm great at pushing buttons. So I commented on his live last night. I said, hey, well, ask Preston what's the best games he's good at pushing buttons on. So I thought that was funny. Anything you want to add?
No.
Nothing to say. She is nothing to say here. JCPenney's is up there. Do they got one? We get free cologne.
Okay.
It's probably not even open. The mall is even open.
It's not an indoor mall.
Oh. It's an outdoor mall. So it's like a flea market?
I call these more so like shopping centers.
Oh, like they're individual.
Yeah, they're individual.
Oh,
stores.
I knew what you meant. There's JCPenney right there. Oh, they're open too. You think Sephora? They probably stopped doing that. They probably got a name plastered everywhere with pictures.
Don't let him.
Yeah, watch out. This guy never buys nothing in 20 years.
Where is Best Buy?
Okay. We're going to find Best Buy and we're going to talk to you later. Oh, this is by the Red Lobster.
Yeah.
So it has to be that direction.
Oh, yeah.
I guess.
Yeah, I thought it was either here, but that's okay. Why I was like here or either the next one.
Well, let's find out where we're at. We're lost. No post, stop recording. Okay, guys, we're not here gonna shop for cameras, but while we're on the subject here, when we're passing by, these are really nice cameras. I'm gonna talk to Beard Meat Food, Adam Moran. We talked to him before. I talked to him before about what's the best cameras to get, but I'm not trying to go on the very, very high end, like most expensive. Just trying to get something quality because the GoPro that I'm on, you can only do like 30 minutes and it overheats. You are looking at, what's that one?
This one is the
Canon.
But this is the one that I was.
This is the one she wants.
Getting.
She wants the M50 Canon.
Because it doesn't. When I looked up the features, it was the one that was most compatible with what I wanted to do. It wasn't like. Because some of these are like $1,000 and over.
I'm not going to lie. I'm probably going to go. Because you know me, I like the goofy extra. So I might go not the very, very, very top high end, but I want to go pretty much up there so I can do the slow motions and do all kind of crazy shots that my brain's telling me I need to do. But we'll figure that out. We are in here to get her a C-type because since she's an Apple person. Yeah, a C-type hub deal where it's a multi-USB port deal. So
For a Mac,
yeah. So she can do her editing. So let me browse around here and try to find that. Get away from these cameras because I don't have it right now, but I will talk to some fellow YouTubers to see what ones I should get. Okay, folks, she's an Apple person, so it's a different ball game, but this is the C port that Apple's use for their headphones and for power cord. So this goes into the, what's it called?
The C port?
The Mac.
Oh.
It goes into the Mac.
Pro.
Yeah, Mac, and then her external is a USB.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's a C drive, ain't it?
C drive. Yeah.
She's not listening to me, but she. But yeah, it's that. But then you got the SD card, the micro SD card, and the USB, and this is a headphone jack, so she can do all that. So we are going to try to see if that works for her. She wants to get it now to get going on her her channel and start editing. So I am proud that she is getting this rolling, and going to be one small step for mankind, one giant leap for something. Yes, I got that all wrong, but I got this right. That's the man walking on the moon. Okay.
Yeah, no.
Gotta go. GoPro, stop recording. Okay, we're playing some good stuff on that. Okay, we are we had to go to her bank, and I like her bank because they have free Keurig coffee deals. So I got coffee, and Miss Tasha got cocoa. Thing about this is, though, I wish I had some sweet and low in here. Huh? Yeah, I cleaned it out because she does not like it. You got some extra you put in there?
No.
See, this is my this was my tray. See, she thought she was going to get me. I clean my mess up when we go on road trips. We go on road trips, I make sure to fill that up. No.
Oh, I thought you went.
No. So I am freaking without sweet and low because somebody doesn't want sweetener in their car. So thank you, Brandon, for cleaning up your mess.
Why is he lying
again? No, I'm not lying.
It ain't the fact that I don't want.
Did you see her face? Did you see her face when she thought she was going to get me, saying, "No, it's in here." That's what it was. I go, "Let me show you." Well, nah, la-di-da-di.
You got some in here somewhere.
Whatever. She never wants to be wrong.
No, that's you. We need this right now.
Okay, well.
We're gonna stop at the store and get you some. Okay.
Nope, I got some. I got a lot of it. It's just in the bags and that's not in here.
Stop at the gas station. Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, I need to get a lotto tickets from my mom anyway, in Tennessee. I don't think Mississippi.
Yeah, I don't think
Mississippi don't play the lottery, but they got boats on the river. Casino boats. It's ludicrous. Okay. My mom likes to play scratch offs, and she wins. I think my brother always buys her scratch off tickets. So she wins, she just gives him the ticket, so he wins. So she just scratches them all for us. Like, wow. Win-win. Huh? No pun intended. Nope. Hey, she likes to scratch them off. I think she thinks it's illegal to cash in on them. But it's justification that she likes to play them. But long as she doesn't cash in, she's not gambling.
Why didn't he attack my car? You see, it's keeping up with the car.
Because it don't got sweet and low in here. Like, hey, here's some money. I heard about your girlfriend that don't let you put sweet and low in your car. That's what the honey was beating her car up. I mean, the bee. You know what I'm talking about?
You don't even know what you're talking about.
Are you lying? Can't get my lie straight.
At all.
Okay. Well, we need to go by Walmart, too, to get some of them Cheeto things for your mom. Because she saw the video. And she was like, hey. Like, I already promised those to a subscriber who gets the shirt. Like, I want to pick somebody who gets that. And I don't know if they have it here. So I didn't want to just give it to her and say, I'll get some at the store. And get to the store and they're not there. I was like, I already promised them on the camera. So we'll see if they have them. Should buy a lot of them and sell them on eBay.
No.
$20 for three. Not for one. See? All three. Okay. Well, we're going to do what we just said we were going to do and go. I got to go. I got a lie. I got lies to tell.
all in sight. Beating hearts don't lie. An empty page, a story to write. I'm in love, you're divine, and it's all in our signs. We're going away. Get your bag, check the tag. Decision is made. Lock your door, need no more. It's already paid. Cancel your mail for a while. It's a journey.
Okay, folks. The ones you saw, if you didn't see this on the Cheetos, the three Cheetos review we did, we have the bold and cheesy, the jalapeno, and the flaming hots. They were 96 cents for the little cups. Well, the box is probably double for 96 cents, so the same price for the boxes. And she's now got red, white, and blue. Is it something special? Cookies and cream. Okay, well, we might get some different, get some candy here as well, since she saw that. Okay, let me get back with you and see what we can find, and I will show you in a second. Okay, we did not find any candy. Like, well, we found a couple things, but we already got enough at home to review. But we did get about five boxes of these, and so these are really good. These are the best out of the three. I've already told you if you didn't see the video yet, but I do like these. The rating on it, you'll have to see the video for me to rate it 1 to 10 of what I think of the rating. But we're trying to find a clearance aisle now. Okay, well, let's not go to the clearance aisle while we're at Walmart. I mean, that would be a failed trip. Because we need some external ear wax removal deals, I think. They might be in there. Because nobody else wants them. Okay. You want to ask somebody?
No.
No? Somebody tells me that I don't ask for directions, but I'm always asking her to say, hey, would you? I just did. She heard me.
You're just doing that
because you're on. No, you just said no. I said, you know what? No, I do ask for directions. Like I was asked at Best Buy. I was just at Best Buy. Hey, ask him. He don't know. See, I got caught her up in all lies today.
You a lie and a half.
So you lie on Mondays a lot. She's so tired.
There's a sign on the wall back there.
Right back there. Look at that. They should just post them, she said. Guess she was worried about fishing, so you just didn't see it.
You was distracting me.
Okie dokie. Huh? Busy working. You say what now?
My issue with you if you're talking smart.
Talking smart?
Yeah.
Only way to talk. Around smart talking folks. Look at that. That is.
That's think, the thing where you.
Yeah, you just let. You just paddle your little feet.
Mm-hmm.
And you don't even have to do that unless you want to be really lazy. I guess when you don't ask for directions and just grab onto that, you can live life carefree. Just aimlessly go through the ocean, the jet stream, and not ask questions.
That's
right, I just said it.
$150. I steal it. No, I ain't got time to go.
How much is it?
$78, I
think. So it's half price? It looks open and took back.
$75.
Oh, it's sketchy. Sketchy. And you can't take it back when you buy it. Oh, they got face masks here too. They got in green. I didn't see them in green. They have them in blue and red. So you can be, oh, that is, what is them people? The cartoon. You know what I'm talking about now? who is it? Who is it?
I don't know.
You know what I'm talking about. Not the Power Rangers, but them other people.
I know, them little robots.
Yeah.
I don't know.
She knew exactly what I was talking about because of colors. You got small, medium, large. The large is red, the blue is medium, and the green is small. Oh, I can't think. No, it's not Dragon Ball Z, is it?
No, that's an Xbox. I was talking about the little robot.
Yeah. The, you know what I'm talking about, people. Tell me in comments. We'll probably let you know in a second. And you let me know anyway. I gotta go. I gotta think about who the heck I'm thinking about. Just messed my whole train of thought up. Okay, I gotta go. Freaking Power Rangers, that's what I was talking about. Hold on, here we go. I gotta get into character. Alright, this is I don't know the names of the Power Rangers, okay? But this makes you feel like you're a Power Ranger. The green one. The blue one. And the big old red one. The red one's really big. Alright, gotta go. Hey, when you get a weed eater from Walmart, you use it till the warranty's almost up and you take it back. Cause this is the clearance aisle. It looks like somebody used this and brought it back. So I guess if I use it, bring it back, and then I have somebody else come up and buy one, it'll be half price. Hey guys, just left Walmart. I'll let you tell you. Yes, I got two receipts. One was for the Cheetos and stuff, and the other I found on the ground. So if you want to use the Fetch app, like I say in my descriptions, use that promo code, you get free $4 on the gift card, towards a gift card. So every 1,000 points you get on Fetch in the US, take a picture of a receipt that you did or a receipt that somebody else dropped on the ground. You can do 7 a week, so you can find 7 a week at Walmart and not even spend no money and earn free points toward gift cards to Amazon, Walmart, Target, and a lot of other places, gas cards, everything. So look in descriptions and follow the instructions. Use the promo code. Yes, I get points for you doing it, but guess what? You get points, same amount of points. So hurry up, go there, check it out. Okay, we're going to get her external and check the mail and head home. So see you at the house. GoPro, stop recording. Now. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, stop recording. Okay, I didn't have enough time to get to the Amazon fraud link here. I'm going to do that tomorrow. So if the number's still good, I'm going to be calling the fraud department. It's the fraud department, but they're fraudulent fraud department. So if you can wrap your fingers around that. But I am going to call them. If the number's still the same, I am going to see how long I can keep the fraud department on the phone by just being ignorant. Well, I'm going to be nicely ignorant so they don't really know that I'm wasting their time. I'm just going to waste their time as long as possible. So I'm going to put a timer on the screen, and that's what's going down. So tomorrow, that's happening. Okay, I'm going to wrap this vlog up now, but we just got done watching The Mandela Effect. That was a pretty good movie. It's interesting. It's a little weird, but hey, I like weird. So does Tasha, because she likes me, I think, because I'm weird. She's in there. Guess what she's doing? She is actually editing her first video, I think. She's going to get started on it. So she has lives out, but this will be her first edited video, and it'll be a good for her to cut the scenes and everything, because it's doing my haircut. So he see what we did there. So she might get it done tonight, tomorrow, the next day. I'm not really sure, but she is getting started on it, and that's a big step. So I'm really proud of her to do this, and we will update you when the video comes out. But it'll be something to do with the haircut. And just subscribe to her channel and hit the notification bell. So, hey, Ashi, that's all one word, H-E-Y-O-S-H-I. I'm going to finish up doing my editing of the Panda Grill that came out on the 12th or the 16th of August. So that's already out, so check that out. And other than that, we will see you in the next vlog, maybe tomorrow. I might take a day off of vlogging. I might not. Just depends what's going on. So thank you very much, guys, for tuning in. I appreciate you guys. Please share the video with your friends, family, even your boss. Hit the like button if you like it. If you don't, something's wrong with you. Other than that, thanks again, Disposal Team. You keep me doing what I'm doing. So until the next vlog, ta-ta. Jeff, I'll stop recording. I'm going to go watch this movie. We're going to pick a movie out to watch, and I'll be back here afterwards to check in with you guys. GoPro, stop recording. Hey guys, I have hoodies in. The name brand are independent, so you know they are thick and high quality. I'm having them all the way from small to 3X. Only in black right now, so just go ahead and look in descriptions for that. I do have t-shirts as well. The name brand of the t-shirts are Canvas. They are thick, they are soft. The logo wipes off like a bib, just like on the hoodie. So if you want those, please check in descriptions. They all are pre-washed material, so they won't shrink on you. So check in descriptions for the price and the shipping and handling of that, because I do ship in US and in Canada. If you haven't already, hit follow on The Garbage Disposal on Facebook and follow me there to get more pictures and stuff. Please subscribe to my page. Hit the notification bell to get notified of upcoming videos. And hit the like button if you like it. Other than that, please share it with your friends, family, and even your boss. Have a great day unless you made other plans.